With only 156 days left before the August general elections, IEBC says it was racing against time to ensure a seamless exercise. The commission says it has already received nomination regulations from 34 political parties, and those that will not have done so by the end of Tuesday will be locked out from participating in the general elections. IEBC chairperson Wafula Chebukati says the rules will form the basis of engagement between the parties and the electoral body in the management of the electoral process. Chebukati says it was his wish that political parties will accord his team a conducive atmosphere for prosperous and fair exercise.
And the law provides that there's a committee called ETAC, Election Technology Advisory Committee. Now, that committee, we have incorporated at least some representatives from political parties. We shall take a few representatives to be in that committee, which will oversee the process of technology once we install the same. So we are going to work with the political parties, whether from Jubilee, CORD, and any others, to ensure that these systems work.
The IEBC boss was speaking after receiving 196 BVR kits that had been leased to the Ministry of Public Service, Youth and Gender Affairs for the purpose of registering NYS cohorts in the ongoing youth empowerment program. The electoral body will Friday morning meet editors as part of its program to reach out to various stakeholders in the electioneering process. For Channel One News, I am Anburu.